wants us to compile all of Darwin's data entries.
Yes, yes. each district has under tried each.
Found one. I should get you back down to hell. You don't need to worry about the load for me.
I found the other life. Bye. Can I do the one that we love them?
The mobile has less effect on some people. Like it is if that's not actually mobile or in this dimension. I suspect it is the result of two incompatible molecular structures, one dominant, coming into contact. I call it mobile or fun, because it's closer to here and here and there than anything else.
No.
It's exact bacteria.
She reminds me of my biology teacher.
Did you help me to meet any more members of my brain detail?
I didn't see just walking.
Unless... Yes, if you found no people, you found out my rangers. I refer to the creatures as hosts. They, like other wary agents, succumb to the appetite. But that's nothing for you to worry about. The pill I'm about to make many samples will make my lower level perfectly safe to traverse. It has the added benefit of immunizing you against its toxic spores. Now leave me to it.
Where are you going?
Try not to transport any spores outside the infected areas.
My family had black mold once. Bleach did the trick. Has Underhill tried bleach?
Do you need something?
So the mold is coming in from where?
We don't have a name for the origin, even if we total...
I need to get going.
I finished synthesizing the sample. Ingest this pill, then go and find the source of the mold. Only there can we begin to understand how to stop it.
So you promise I won't end up walking around covered in mold?
Ugh, the pill will prevent any biological infection by the mold.
Take a mystery pill because a rude lady in a hazmat suit tells you to. Great idea, Jesse.
Ugh. Honestly, did you want me to wrap it in cheese?
Not the taste, the smell. It stinks in here now.
Good. That means the pill is working. The worse it smells, the safer you'll be. Now go. Find the source.
I'll see you later, Rhea.
Dr. Underhill, if you please. Significant research has shown the positive effects of...
This must be the pit Underhill was talking about. further I go, the worse it sounds.
Ramsey, Ranger Captain, note 7.28. Wait, 6.7.
Is that the source? It's... pretty. Stop being surprised by all the weird shit in this place.
Leech did the trick. Has under-
You've returned, I see. And you're not sprouting mold from your eyes. I take it that means my pill worked. Now tell me everything. Did you find the source? You did, didn't you?
I found a big, angry plant. Like, gigantic. I killed it.
You killed it? You found the source and you killed it? I could have learned so much from a live specimen.
Her concern is touching. Really, it's too much.
Here, I brought you a sample.
A piece of the innermost mold? You're not such a lost cause after all. Strange. So different, even superficially. Another stage of growth, perhaps.
Please, no more stages.
You'll be pleased to know that cutting down the creature at the source has already resulted in a notable cessation of the mold's rapid growth. You've bought me time for further study.
So what now?
I'm glad you asked. While you were busy in the pit, a number of mold hosts were sighted beyond the threshold. They managed to sneak out without the Rangers noticing. There's a reason I didn't send Steve and Andy to find the mold source with the others. These vagrant hosts must be eradicated as soon as possible. The mold can still be spread by their overgrown bodies.
Any idea where they went?
The hosts I've observed are not a sprightly bunch. Here are the reports I've received. They'll help you find them.
I'll go take care of them.
Good. And do be quick about it.
There's a nice way to say that.